Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going off to Kingstonian against Tonbridge Angels. So I'm currently at Waterloo train station, trying to find out what platform I have to head to. So it's a big game today. Hope Tonbridge wins. Follow me around and let's go. Junior, please.
Junior, are you? Under 18,
yeah?
Okay then, you go.
Now in, we're joined here by Ryan. What do you think?
Hopefully Tonbridge can win. Score prediction, I'm going to go 2-1 Tonbridge.
For score prediction today, I hate to say, but 2-1 Kingstonian, because they're a bit of a bogey team to us. But hopefully Tonbridge win. Come on, you Angels. Go Angels. Go on, Foxy, go on! Go on, Wheeler, go on! No! No! Lucky! Go on.
Go on, eh?
Go on! Half time, 0-0. Nothing's happened, really. It's just nothing happened. It's been really not a good game.
The latest scores.
Had a few chances. Hopefully improves in second half. Come on, you Angels. Go on.
Shot, ref!
Go on. Yes! Come on! Yay! 1-0, Luke Allen, get in! Go on. What? No way! Go on. Go on, Jack. Go on. Yeah! Come on! Yay! Yay! 2-0, Jack Parson. Get him! Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on.
This time concerning your time with over 3. Another win. Get in. 30 seconds.
We're now going home now, and what a win that was. I mean, seriously, the performance was brilliant. Everyone played 100%. It was just so tremendous to see how well we played. I didn't think it would be as comfortable as I thought it was. And now I'm thinking that, you know, we could actually get promoted this season. A couple of months ago when we kept losing to city teams, I thought we're just not good enough. But now, I think we could do it now. I think, you know, we're only one point behind third place in Eden Market with a game in hand and playing them in a couple of weeks. So yeah, I think we've got a good chance now. So yeah, can we get 10 likes for a brilliant win, and I'll see you next week at Leatherhead away. Bye.